Hey there, you little freaks. How's it going? I'm feeling wild today. So I thought I'd do something abstract because I haven't done that in a while. We don't need our eyebrows today. These eyebrows are kind of a vibe though. Just kidding, we don't need them. I have decided to draw a big circle on my face. This doesn't look creepy at all. I look like a Teletubby. I think I'm gonna make my eyes pink. If somebody came up to me right now and asked me, Valeria, what are you doing? I would not know what to tell them. I went along with the theme, added some more circles, because we love circles. We're missing some green eyeliner though. All right, let's pop some lashes on. Lashes are on. And I also decided to fill these little circles because, you know, it was empty. I want to change my lips to be a circle too. I like this better. All right, I think I'm done. How is that for some abstract? But that's not it. I just found a black light. I'm an alien. Comparing, and it's motherfucking scary. Trying to keep them cause I found them. Let a hoe know I ain't motherfucking sharing. I could take it to the parents in the parry. Plan a motherfucking wedding. You the type I wanna marry, yeah. And keep you married. I put the ring on when you're ready. We play our fantasies out in real life ways. And no final fantasy can we end these games though. You give me energy, make me feel lightweight. Like a birds of a feather, baby.
Picturing you naked, I'm a little faded.
It goes on and on and on. And then we start to dance and I'm singing like,
oh, I want something just like this.
Might be over now, but I feel it still.
Okay, so maybe I filmed the first one without watching a single application video, but you guys were so kind to tell me just how wrong I was. So here we go again. The good news is we've learned a few things from the first round, like to avoid my baby hairs. Sophisticated. As if my face isn't broken out enough, like here I am clogging every single pore with liquid latex. I hate everything about how this feels. Okay, we're powdering before foundation to try to bring the shine down. I can barely move my mouth. I hate this. What are the odds that my foundation actually turns out good? You know, I started this video looking rough, and I feel like I'm gonna end it looking rougher. Okay, we have a base in this situation. I'm gonna try to add some shadow, and we're getting fancy with the red lip. Woo, that was a process. I cannot wait to take this off my face, so follow for part two.
Hey, the you mean you ain't heard no fucking
conversation? Me. Welcome all your ladies, they want me.
Worship my hips and waist. Soften my knee with grace. I touch your soul when you.